Good morning, class 3. How are you all? So, in this welcome module, we'll be revising the chapter adverbs. Clear? Now, what are adverbs? Let us revise. Words that tell us more about verbs are called adverbs. They tell us how the action is being done, where the action is being done, when the action is being done, and how often the action is being done. We can get all these informations by the words, and those words are called adverbs. Clearly, most adverbs, they end with ly. For example, the old man walks slowly. Clear? Now here, what action the old man is doing? He is walking. How is he walking? How this action is being done? He is walking slowly. So this becomes the verb and this is the adverb. Okay. Most adverbs, they end with ly, like slowly, quickly, nicely, right? Easily, but to which word we are not going to add ly, it will come as it is. Fast. We will never say fastly. This will be totally wrong. Never use this word fastly, because there is no such word as fastly. Fast will remain fast only. Clear? Ma'am is revising all those things that ma'am told you in the previous video also. Now, adverbs can tell us how the action happened, when the action happens, and where the action happens. So, we are going to find out the different kind of adverbs that we came across. Adverbs of manner. It tells us how the action is done. Adverb of manner. Like ma'am wrote here, the old man walks slowly. Fine. Now, here slowly is the adverb of manner. It is the adverb of manner. Because it is telling you how this old man is walking. How is he walking? He is walking slowly. So, how the action is being done? Slowly. So, it becomes the adverb of manner. Remember this thing. Okay. Now, adverb of place, it tells us where an action is done. Place, you can remember. Place, where. Okay, adverb and action, adverb of place, it tells us where an action is done. For example, he went outside. So, went is the verb. Clear? Okay, where did he go? Which place? Where? Outside. So, this becomes the adverb of place. Okay. Now, adverb of time, it tells us when an action is done. When an action is done. Okay. Like, for example, if I write, I will talk tomorrow. Now, when the action will be done? Talk is the verb. Like, when will you talk? Tomorrow. So, when this action is going to happen? Tomorrow. So, it will become adverb of time. It will become adverb of time. Now comes the last adverb of frequency. It tells us how often or how frequently the action is done. Okay. Like, for example, they always help people. Okay, so how frequently are they helping? How frequently the help is given to the people? Always. So it becomes adverb of frequency. Okay, so these four kind of adverbs we need to remember. We need to remember them. We need to memorize them. Take it as golden rules. Okay, and ma'am, we'll be discussing the worksheet in our online class. Till then, bye-bye.